To see which one of us is snap, completely ignoring the fact that this is way more than rap. Cause I happen to be on a magazine, you happen to see this issue. Some people wish you well, man, some people turn against you. Some people even call up to the station just to diss you. You bitch, you only mad at yourself, here's a tissue. But that ain't even my focus, man, that hate ain't on my menu. I'm in a different city, about to rock a different venue. My girl sent me a text message just to say I miss you. It won't be long before I'm home, baby, but the rent's due. Charles Hamilton, what does it do? Asher Roth is super sick like Hachichu. B.O.B. spitting the truth all up in this booth. Change gon' come, so sing along to this tune.
It's crazy, man. We want a cover of XXL. Anyone else think that's amazing? Yeah. We've been pompous ever since Columbus couldn't work a compass. We've accomplished what we've conjured up while conscious. Unconsciously we've conquered all the I can see. Constantly concocting more options, but jobs are still obsolete. It seems so odd to me, an odyssey. How honesty is honestly the robber's thing upon us, it's astonishing. How did all the honest people vanish from the planet? Leaving us a laundry list of problems to acknowledge. While plotting with my phonics, me and Sonic and Bob. Non-chomp arises as I sit down and sketch my rhymes. Stretch my mind to figure out what's next in line. The next M.Y.A. and Andre? Nah, homie, it's just been a long time coming.
Right about now.
It's Charles Hamilton. Prisoner to my cerebellum, so I reach out to the listeners, and my mission is I better tell them how fear of a free mind is hearing your spirit can die and need time, you need to cry, so you hide it deep inside. Reason why? How can you change what was written? Easy, don't focus your brain on what they mention. I got so used to trying to make do, I feel like I'm cheating when I'm faced with a breakthrough. The man in the mirror keeps saying I hate you. I respond like little nigga, I made you. Slay those saying they could break you. So when I take a break, I go ape, come back and play fool. When they think they won, that's when I crush them. Change is imminent, I evolve, so it's nothing. What's the discussion? Charles Hamilton.
Yeah. Yeah, man. November 4th. Remember the 4th of November. Yeah, this is B.O.B. and I approve this message.
A long time coming, but I know a change gon' come.